on lockdown. State your business.
Joan.
Believe the rumors. A Jedi. We brought him in alive.
The Senator is expecting us.
You're clear to move along. We want to keep the Senator waiting. Yeah. We should die like the rest of your kind, traitor.
So, where's the handoff?
Dux. This kind of deal's best done with sheriffs.
Sure. But what's to stop the Senator from taking our prisoner and shoving us into a sky lane?
He needs to keep this quiet. That's right.
Sidestepping Inquisitors, one-upping Vader. The guy's playing a dangerous game.
So are we.
Hello, my name is Dark Wolf Up. And, gonna be playing the new Star Wars game today, as you can see. So. Let's do this.
Like rats in a maze. I don't like it.
Stick with the plan. We'll be fine.
As long as I get paid.
There you are. I'm already really happy with the graphics so far. They look brilliant. Ray tracing and everything. It looks so pretty.
Security patrols will detain and incarcerate anyone who does not comply.
Get over here, Jedi.
The rest of you will stay here.
That wasn't the deal.
Deals change.
Not this one. I come along, or we walk.
Only you. The others must wait.
You gotta let him call you that?
That's enough.
So where'd you find him?
Night Market. He was trying to buy a crate of electro-proton bombs from a Chagrin arms dealer.
How'd you make the arrest?
Jedi have to sleep, same as us.
When the Senator gets a hold of you, he'll wish you were dead.
Always nice to meet a fan.
District secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Ada's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me?
Some snacks.
See that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. Hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots. Disrupting.
Why did the senator look a bit like,
this for everyone
he from the original Mario movie, The Lizard Men?
The failed
Koopas.
Coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saul Guerrero.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Your master's lightsaber. Jaro Tapal, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure the Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces.
What?
Well, battery's run out.
Did you really think you could capture me? Got classified military intel stored on your yacht.
Oh, you got a yacht as well.
And you just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You burn for this.
That's mine.
Right, what are the controls? RT is pulled.
Stop the Jedi!
RT. Push. No,
come and get
me. Well, that's pretty cool.
That all you got, Senator? Come on out. We'll talk.
I'll be right.
Don't hit me! I won't lose you! Sailor!
That combat feels so good.
Not so fast, Senator. Hit it, BD. Now he comes to us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot! Hold on!
It's okay. These things happen. We gotta get to that yacht.
That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
Hey, a new part already.
I can't open it.
You don't have anything for it, do you?
gotta find that yacht before the Empire does.
Is it safe up here?
You're gonna disobey a directive.
Someone ahead.
Whatever intel the senator's got stashed, hope it's worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy?
Where am I going now? Up here. I remember playing the first one, I bloody enjoyed that one. That's pretty cool.
Do we have eyes on the target? Not yet. Let's go. Move, move, move!
We can rest there.
Meditation point. Interact with meditation points. You will save the game and access several other game options. And respawn skill tree. Yeah, already good. We don't have any skills, do we? We haven't leveled up yet. Skill ready. Hold Y to perform a long reaching thrust.
Fought in the war.
I doubt that. Now clear out. Senator's orders. Oh, that's it. Blast them.
Let's have a quick look around here before we do anything. Or is that the way forward? Guessing maybe up there's the way forward by the looks of it. So right, secrets you can't hide from me. What are we gonna get this time? Ooh, a lightsaber. Well, not upgrade, but appearance. At least the performance is quite good actually so far, so I know a lot of people were complaining about it, but it's running nice and smooth.
What are we looking for?
Suspect's male. Last seen on Dock 27. Catch him! That was sloppy.
That's what he's scanning.
How did someone sneak in?
There's no secrets for sir. That the way forward or this the way forward? Where's your secrets? I want to know. I think that might be the way forward.
Kind of rare mineral, I guess. Yeah, it's beautiful.
Wait. Pull a map unlocked. Okay.
There's the yacht. Still drifting. That's the Spirit BD. We'll get it.
You wanna get a bite after I've shipped? Sure. I could go for a turbo dog.
There they make turbo dog. Ah, that's how you do it. Any secrets? Nope, invisible wall. Can't break.
I see him.
Secrets. Oh, that's...
There he is. Shoot to kill.
Oh, I got blocked. There we go. I didn't know that. Okay, fine. Deal with it.
Closer. Hanging in there, BD? Don't look down.
Oh, come on.
Got you, traitor.
Just how have you got me?
Took you so long?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Bode.
Part of the job, Kestis.
When I saw the dock collapse, I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him? Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet him there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best.
Okay, yeah. That went a little bit weird then. Enemies have respawned. Oh dear.
Enemy's close. I got you back, pal.
Coop and Liz are probably starving by now.
Hungry Klaatuinians. Ooh. You don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Karita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht. I call that a win.
No gunships. Crew must be making mischief.
Let's not keep them waiting. How are we gonna get you across?
That didn't work.
Look and press RB.
Down that crate.
Worth a shot.
And why can't we fly with jetpack?
That jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime. Taught you to move like that?
My master. Every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me. Stormtrooper patrol.
Looking for us.
Better us than the yacht, yeah?
Something
I could have, right?
Yeah, that's meant for you.
Who needs a jetpack?
Not the way it's supposed to be done, but.
That cable?
On it, Kestis.
Coruscant paint. Now, where was that cable? Oh, there it is.
Bucket heads below. No going around them.
Then we go through them.
Already when you are, Kestis. Trooper's coming.
Let's get the drop on him.
Sure thing. On your signal.
Time to fight!
Okay. You can fight.
Yeah, you too.
Duh.
I don't speak binary, but I hear you, BD. Team effort.
The yacht's just over there. Let's try up that way.
Quit reading my mind, Jedi.
All set.
back on the move.
Quick sneak. Wanna look around? No secrets to be found. Here's a shortcut.
This place is a ghost town.
Coruscant's changed a lot over the last few years. These days, just being outside is a ghost.
Opens from the other side.
Damn you.
Speaking of trouble, let's avoid that patrol.
Agreed.
Pretty sure we can go straight through it.
I'm not liking this.
An intruder down there. Someone else sit up there. I'm gonna shoot him.
Did he go? And they blow up.
I hate probe droids.
Same here.
And I completely forgot. Whoops. Well, I'm really good at this. Switch it to single. Oh my god. I'm an idiot. Yep, I'm gonna go for there.
Let's take him down.
Ooh.
They're onto us.
I have to remember this isn't a hack and slash.
Start.
Huh, there we are. There we go, to the end of the stairs.
Above us.
So that's the way forward then, or is that the way forward?
Wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from the droid. Gotta get up there. Any ideas?
Oops.
Emperor turned the Jedi Temple into his palace.
Yeah, that's what the Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.
Oh, come on.
Saw Guerrero.
Not long. A few jobs here and there.
I can tell you impressed him. That isn't easy.
I'm good at what I do, and I don't ask the wrong questions. A combination tends to open doors.
Be able to use that crane to get across the bridge.
Using the Empire's tools against him.
Oh, bloody hell.
Been looking forward to this, tidbit.
You will regret that.
And that's nothing.
Unauthorized exit.
That guy really didn't like you.
Don't think he was a fan of you either.
Bloody robots.
Let's look around. Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Ascension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah.
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
Yeah, that was fun.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? You in this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Kata. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard, being away from her. Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day? You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Braca.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?
Tension cable's holding.
Good. I got a feeling you're gonna need it.
Time to get closer.
You can use that terminal to rotate the billboard. That wasn't so hard. Back to the bridge?
Hope the crew's doing all right. If Gabs gets bored, she might slice into Imperial comms for fun.
She that good?
Too good. Syndicate trained, but got on the wrong side of her employers. Bravo used to fly for the Republic.
That's military. That explains a lot. I can start working with Coop and Liz.
Cantina on Norsid. Bounty Hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since. Let's stop for a moment.
Rest first.
To the senator.
Sounds like he wants to double my cut. Is that right, BD?
And welcome back. Thankfully, we didn't get too far, just across the board.
Any sign of Cal?
Gotta love technology, don't you?
I just bet the twins of the senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want a cut of that.
Hey, Cal. If you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to give.
So, what's the plan?
That yacht to Sinar Rem City.
Senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Problem is, cabin's secured with blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas got the yacht down, Jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab a transport. Be back before you know it.
Let's do this.
Twins, get Cal across that gap.
You can't punch yourself.
What should I do?
You got a jetpack. Use it.
Thanks, twins.
Keep your eyes sharp. Bravo says he's still unnoticed. Yeah. Maybe next time you'll check for syndicate tasks before you pick a fight. Hey, Cal, how you holding up?
Just appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
Two beams wrapped around the yacht. Gonna take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
Yeah, I tried to move those beams.
Yeah. Gab's giving me the heads up.
All right.
First beam's down, Gabs. Can you tell the twins to pull down the yacht?
On it. You, Liz, your turn. Hold on. There's a factory vent that'll cook you medium rare. All clear, Cal. Long way to drop. Be careful.
I'm always careful.
Corita, saved your ass. You owe me a ship.
For the record, I loosened it up for you.
Nice job, Cal. Hop on. We'll bring you down.
I'm on, Gab.
Twin, yacht's all yours.
Oops. Well, they definitely thought about it if I fell off.
To show you how it's done.
Reintroduce ourselves to the senator.
Very nice.
Stay back! I want to fall off!
I knew we had unfinished business.
Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible! They'll execute me!
Maybe I could change his mind. You will give me access to your terminal.
I can't.
Unlock it and you'll be rewarded.
I'll be rewarded. I will unlock the terminal.
That weren't so hard. You just love it when none of your things work. So we got the plans, they're everywhere in the galaxy. We shall continue if Obvious doesn't mess up again.
Hey, Senator, you've got a date with Saw Gerrera.
He'll kill me.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Doesn't like cutscenes, I think.
Cooperate.
We get what we need.
Skill, Senator's yeah. Prize. Right?
Wonder what Saw has for us next.
First, we gotta get this intel topside.
These senators have the good life. Mind if I take his yacht?
This thing's too slow for you.
It'll be my weekend ship. Me and the family. Fine. You're no fun. I've changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No, they're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
What took you so long? While you've been chasing shadows, I have been stopped!
Oh dear. Oh dear, dear. One of the sisters?
You have been caught harboring a traitor. Castus!
Inquisitor!
Oh dear, we've just lost all our crew.
Kel, gotta go!
Kel, come back!
Kel, where you going?
Get back here, Kel!
Awesome.
Are you kidding me? Gotta get to the Mantis. Gabs. The twins. We'll mourn later. Gotta keep moving.
Well, we didn't even get to know them, so... Blow up already.
They're hunting us, buddy. Gotta stay one step ahead.
What? Jump toward Mark Walls to form a wall jump. Okay.
Feels better. Not a threat. Doubtseer expected me to use it like that. Troopers everywhere. Gotta be careful, BD.
Come on, fight me! Don't kill him already! Don't let him!
Another stim.
There you are. Run away for the moment. Thank you. Wasn't going to take the risk now, was I?
I'm done with this place.
Hey, BD-1.
So those are turbo dogs.
Force is with me.
But not with me, though. Let's go. Points available. Well, this bodes well.
Spoke too soon.
I'll take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it.
Somebody's angry.
Casters! Once a rat, always a rat. Almost felt that.
Impressive, but you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so predictable.
Thank you.
here!
Oh, I like to play with my fist! So tiresome!
Oh, come on.
Well, do something.
Oh, for heaven's sakes. That's not what I wanted. Where am I? Well, that's not what I wanted. Okay.
Your death will make me a legend. Take your You're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the detectable. Don't be scared, Kestis. To me. I don't think so.
Oh, come on. I hate that friggin' move.
Help, please!
Throw it.
Your move, Kestis. So no, little rat.
Die already! I have no idea what that does. Fuck! Why? The ultimate parry. Hold him, why? I have no idea what it wants from me there. Why do a fucking battle? Why do a fucking tutorial right at the end of a battle? Fucking annoying. The annoying part.
Time to die, Bracker Rat. Careful. Not you. Make me a legend!
fucking hate this battle. God.
What's this?